I'm going to break down bile synthesis into several steps so that it becomes easy to understand. Let us start. So step one is conversion of cholesterol to 7-hydroxycholesterol. Cholesterol is converted to 7-hydroxycholesterol, and the enzyme involved in 7-alpha-hydroxylase and 1 molecule of vitamin C and NADPH is required for this step. This enzyme is a cytochrome P450 enzyme. It is a monooxygenase. That's all about the first step. One thing is that this is the rate determining step. We have to remember this. Step 2. In this step, the 7-hydroxycholesterol is converted to the primary bile acids. We'll see what are they in a moment. So 7-hydroxycholesterol is converted to primary bile acid, which is cholic acid and chenodeoxycholic acid. This is a multi-step reaction, and the cholic acid and chenodeoxycholic acid are the primary bile acids. You have to remember that 1 molecule of oxygen and NADPH is required in this step for both the conversion, and 1 molecule of propionyl CoA is released. Step 3. In this step, there is conjugation of the bile or primary bile acids. That would be more accurate. So these are conjugated with the amino acid glycine and taurine, and site is peroxisome. So cholic acid, when conjugated with glycine, forms glycocholic acid, and with taurine it forms taurocholic acid. Similarly, chenodeoxycholic acid with glycine, it will form glycochenodeoxycholic acid. That's a very long name. And with taurine it forms taurochenodeoxycholic acid. Okay. And the last and final step is deconjugation and dehydroxylation. So let's see what happens in this step. So now we have glycocholic acid and taurocholic acid, and glycochenodeoxycholic acid and taurochenodeoxycholic acid. Okay, so this step is done by the help of bacteria enzyme that are secreted by the bacteria in the small intestine. So glycocholic acid and taurocholic acid are converted to deoxycholic acid, and glycochenodeoxycholic acid and taurochenodeoxycholic acid are converted to lithocholic acid, and the bacterial enzymes are involved in this conversion. So